Hello, YouTube. Welcome to the next part of my Dark Souls Remastered Let's Play. I wonder if I have some soul items, see if I can level up. I do. Oh, that was a lot more than I thought I was going to get. Sweet. Let's see. Like I mentioned in the last video, this is a really good spot to farm some souls, but darn. Alrighty then. Take on these plebs. On this episode, we're going to finish the Painted World. First thing we're going to do is go over this way. Nice flame. We're gonna get invaded here. Yep, there we go. Jeremiah the Pyromancer. Hiding behind that boulder. If only I couldn't. You know, if only I could hide behind there, but his giant head. Nice. Ah. I'm getting too greedy wanting the backstab. Whatever, I'm just gonna kill him. Cool, I got his whip. Again, realize I forgot to take myself off online mode. I really don't want to be invaded right now, playing through this. It definitely adds a new element to the game, but, you know, attunements I have to do in order to. Okay. I gotta take on these guys again. So I went over that way. I guess I should try to kill these guys. Ow. If I kill them, I mean almost die. They're mean. And as soon as I get Wrath of God, this is just a super easy farming route. Yeah, I just want to kick him. Free souls. Really good farming route for this part of the game. Because these guys respawn too, so. Alrighty. Humanity. A ring of sacrifice. I think it's back over here. There's an item. Can't go there this way yet, I believe. I believe I have to go this way. There's a fun ambush here. Should be. Oh, he's up there. I see. Okay. I already cut this item down. Okay. Yeah, that's right. Bone wheels. Okay. I see another one. And another one. You always want to try to angle yourself so that they will hit a wall. Oh, ow, ow. Oh, gosh. That was surprisingly scary. Okay. Okay. Oh. You always want to try to position yourself so when they pass you, they run into a wall, but. Alright. Okay. Alrighty, and then I think to here? Yeah. Hmm. No! Just smacking everything around him, okay. It's like, I hope I hit him. Okay. Fire surge, nice. Yeah. Dang it. I swear there's another bone wheel. Oh. Okay, I don't know if that goes. Pretty sure I got everything down here. Yep. Cool, cool. I'm gonna go level it up. Weird. Okay. I can't use that one. I can use this one. Not sure how powerful it is. I know Wrath of God is the one I want to get to be using soon. That's definitely interesting. Okay. More toxic guys, I believe, are up in this direction. Kill all these toxic guys. Ow. Grab this. Oh, what? I didn't kill him? Go. Okay. Yeah, I definitely think having replenishment on is much better than having fire pyromancy on. No. Bad bird. Bad bird. Big bird's nasty cousin. Okay. Alrighty then. Weird. I hear all these footsteps down there. Where? I swear I'm supposed to jump down or go another way. Let me check. That's right, it's this way. Grab this item. Nice. I already grabbed that one earlier. I gotta go down this way. I remember there's like a bunch of like ambushes here. Wow, that guy is like a stormtrooper with his aim. And a boop. Hitting the ledge, exactly what I want to hit. Yikes. Oh, jeez. Alrighty then. This is definitely an optional boss. Switch to our equipment. Cool.
One of us thou art not. If thou hast misstepped into this world, plunge down from the plank and hurry home. If thou seekest I, thine desires shall be requited not.
All right, I'm gonna try to get that tail weapon.
I expected as much from thee. Why dost thee hurry to?
I want the weapon. It's a dagger that I won't use, but looking for footprints. Oh. That scythe. Something tells me I'm not gonna get it, but I don't want to keep fighting them until I get it. Only trying to get that tail. Yes! I'm sorry. Oh no! Okay, time to boop. I'm sorry, I know you wanted to just be peaceful. But I done stole your tail. Okay. Sweet, that was the invader that we fought. Yeah, I believe that's the end of the Painted World, and now we're gonna go back to our world, you could say. So cool. Fall damage. So, hello there. Be very, very quiet. Oh, whoops. Whoopsie. I thought it rested at the other fire, but... apparently not. Should probably switch back to my other gear. Paladin armor. I can't remember what I was wearing before. Let's try this. And then these. Yeah, 6.9, and this is... interesting. Oh, that's why. I'm such an idiot. Alright. That was a waste of time. Let's go back to... I believe... it's this with... okay. Okay, that's a good sign. Figured. It has to be below 50%, I believe. I think it's a 39. Yeah, okay. So if I do the other, the... Cool. Yay, I figured out math. Woo woo. Oh, thank goodness. I was hoping that I had this up. Otherwise, it would have been kind of interesting. Get back to the fire. And that's where we're going to end the episode. So, as always, if you like the content, please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next episode.